Okie dokie. Let us get back to it. Now, where was I? Something with Roxy Raceway, I believe. And of course it has to take like 5 minutes to load. There we go. I turn everything down a notch. It still seems to have to take time to and to load everything in. There we go. Also, I did discover I did actually miss a gift in the daycare. So, oh well, not getting them all. This looks like a music room. Let's see. Pre-production checklists, lock shooting script, finalize the budget, break down the script, finish storyboards, permits and insurance, prop list, review finish, blah blah blah. Scene 3, interior lighting, script pages, cast, Freddy, Chica, Monty, Roxy. Props, mic, smoke, streamers. They're making a movie in here? Thought I saw something here. Yep. Understudy. Management report. With Bonnie out of commission, we are making Monty the new bass player. Parts and Services has already done the proper adjustments. This could be a good thing. Monty could be even more popular than Bonnie. Alright, where are you, Roxy. So, two collectibles in this area.
Now I should be able to find the loop controls.
Oh dear. Let's recharge our flashlight. Let us go, resave. I am going to die. Roxy's going to rip me to shreds. Yeah, that doesn't sound great. See, I don't think I can get into into Chica's room yet. Nope, level 5, and I have like, what, level 2, level 3? Level 5... Nope. Ugh, stupid ropes. Let me guess, level 5? Level 5. No! Does this do anything yet? Nope. Watch me. Let's check the other side real fast. That requires a level 10. Oh dear. It got very quiet all of a sudden. Going to hit that button yet. Going to recharge the flashlight. Can't push that button. I don't want to take the security badge yet because I'm pretty sure that's going to get me killed. Uh-huh, sure you are, Roxy. I think I see what's going on here. And I do not like it. Why is there no save point here? Okay. Oop. No, I do not see Freddy. Where's Freddy? There's Freddy. This one. In a moment. Mm-hmm. this one. Please hurry, Freddy. Did I do good?
Jump down.
Freddy, you saved me.
Where is it? There it is.
I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls. All I found was this disc thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
What about this door? Nope, level 10. Oh good, a save point. Yes, please. I don't want to do that again. Where are we even going? Who designed this? Chugging. Loading. Oh boy, we are back out here again.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour.
Oh boy. Let's hide and look at the cameras real fast. So, I am not able to use my mouse on this screen. Center. I am here. Monty is up there. Good to know. In here. What is it doing? I do not see Chica or Roxy, which is good. Can I sneak under him?
I will find
you won't.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Hey, come on now. We're only trying to
help. Ah, shit. There's Roxy. Can't go up that way. Carefully. I can't go up this one either. Shit. You're going to make me take the long way around, aren't you? Hopefully she did not see me. Okay. Oh, that sounds very close. Oh, that's Chica. I cannot see on this floor. Oh, there we go. Shit.
Keep searching. He can't hide forever.
Give up.
I can help.
Fuck. Fine, up the stairs I go. Now do I risk going back down to save? I'm going to risk it. I need the save. Okay, now Chica.
You can't hide forever.
Give up. Fuck. 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 Running, 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 running. I got away somehow. Holy shit. Let's make sure my flashlight is nice and charged. Why is there no save up here? Okay, where do I put the stupid disc?
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Now here's where things get... Why does Chica sound very close? Okay, the fact that I cannot see her right now is very worrisome. Oh, Jesus! Oh, how did you get over there? I hope that's a glitch that's working in my favor. Where's Monty? I see Roxy. Yeah, you keep facing that way, please. Oh, shit! Well, now I know where Monty went. If an area is too difficult, use your tools, dumbass. Okay, so... Okay. This probably means Chica is, back where she should be. Why is that effect happening? Yep, there she is.
There's so many security barriers now.
I have to go in there. Why are you down here now? You were just up there. Camera. Yeah, go back there, Chica. Come on, camera. Come on. There we go. Why is the rabbit there?
You can't hide forever.
That's also a very irritating sound that that's making.
You can't outrun me.
Damn it. Yes, I know. I was using that feature. Vani must be just below me on the floor.
So many security barriers now.
Oh! That's where Vani is. Where did Monty go? Over there, it looked like. There he is. Oh, shit, 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 shit. But damn it. The looming threat of Vani is not helping. I've almost got it. Piss off, Vani. How? Just got on the floor. Fuck you. Ugh. course, Vani has spawned in, so now I gotta dodge her, too.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
No, fuck off. Okay, so get down past Roxy and go to the other side to avoid Monty, probably.
Security barriers now.
Sneak past Roxy. Where's Vani? There we go, finally.
Great job, Superstar. Just push that button and the lift will take us down to parts and service.
Oh no, what time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me!
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
Where is it? Oh! Great, now I have to do that again, don't I? Okay, the fact it's only by save and there are no, like, auto checkpoints is kind of irritating.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
Yeah, you keep being distracted by the pizza. Okay. There's Vani. Shit. But
just push that button and the lift will take us to our parts.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me!
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
Well, crap. Save point, please? Maybe? Oh, that does not look friendly. I need to find a vent or something. Oh, jeez!
Take this map. Take a map.
God damn map bot!
Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing!
You and me both, Gregory. Wrong button.
It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
Okay. Nope. Game. creepy motherfucker.
Wait, there's something here.
Well, these are the Weeping Angel bots.
Not again.
Just don't look back. The air vents are infested with little things that ring their symbols. Oh great, Roxy's down here too. Security report. Well, somehow someone broke into a Rockstar Row display case and stole the wind-up toy Music Man prototypes. The case was smashed and there's glass on the floor, but no sign of a break-in. Nothing else seems to be missing. I have absolutely no idea how they got into the building and there's nothing on the security footage. Now what should I do? Should I call the police and report a break-in? Vanessa. Please stop doing that. Save again, just so I don't have to collect the note every time. Oh yeah, that's real comforting. Oh boy, a weeping angel bot.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy.
Oh.
I like you better with your shell on.
Please stop doing that. No. 1, 2, 3, red light.
Are you lost?
Button. Nope. Stop that. Bad bots. That's a little close for comfort. Button. Oh! Damn it! Didn't turn around fast enough. Okay. I didn't look over here.
You are nothing.
Make sure it's all charged. Is there anything actually over here? Okay.
That wall just moved.
Facing that way.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. Button. What did that do? I wonder if I can hide and that'll throw these things off. this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Push the... Damn it, why wasn't the button going? Yeah, you keep wandering that way.
This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Button, 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 button. Okay. Can I hide? Does not instill confidence. Oh good, that door shut. And it opens. That's not what I wanted! Button, button, button! Jumpy, how are you? I'm probably going to be in this puzzle for the rest of the night. Okay. My stamina come back. Button, seriously.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Okay. into this thing for a moment. Hi. Please go away. This way, run, 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 run. You are very close. There is no button here. Meaning I probably missed it back here somewhere. Shit. In here. Give them enough time to turn around. Hopefully. Hi. I see it. Please work, please work, please work, please work! That's right. Go away.
It's the security office.
Oh, thank God.
Badge head things.
Please tell me there's a save point in here somewhere. No, of course not.
Got it! I can open parts and service now. Oh, good!
Once more with feeling.
That wall just moved.
Thank you for the follow, J-Ray.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Back in the bin. Okay. You two. Keep facing that way. I do not want to be in there. Okay. In here. Stuck on the chair? I was probably stuck on the chair.
Are you lost?
That wall just moved. No, like, I was definitely turning, but, like, I wasn't able to go forward for some reason.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Yes, hi, hello. I am not John Connor, you can leave now. You go off on your own. I can outrun the endos for the most part.
You
Now while I am in here... Okay, there are cameras. Oh, shit. Crap. And a turn. I was looking at you. You shouldn't have moved.
Should be one of those badge head things.
Okay, have a good night, J-Ray. Running. If I ever get to the end of this, that'll probably be the end of this stream. I don't have to worry about.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
And a turn.
It's the security office.
Okay.
Should be one of those badge head things in here.
Thank you. Okay. Can we wait for this guy to walk past again? Maybe. This way. That's the way I came from. I made it. Shit. Damn it. Okay. At least I know where I'm going now. I can do this.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Yep. Come on. I think I timed him off.
Better with your shell on.
Thank you. Okay. Shit. Getting stuck on things does not help.
It's the security office.
Okay.
Should be one of those badge head things in here. Got it! I can open parts of service now. Oh, come on!
Shit, it's in the doorway. Shit. Crouch! Of course you're still in here. Oh. Holy shit. Oh. That's about enough of that that I can handle right now. Oh. Come on, transition, thank you. And now I'm starting to drop frames like crazy, so this is a good time to finish this. I might be back tomorrow because I don't have D&D, so we shall see. Have a good evening.